June.
This pond, just let me take care of that. You go inside.
Wasn't here. It was a small pond, and all there was a swimming canoe.
There were reeds all around. We have pictures of that.
This is astonishing. Because I have the pictures.
Right.
So we cleaned everything. We made the new grass all over, all around. The roads are new. It will be paved in a few months. The amphitheater was redone. And during Hanukkah, we had here in the three nights event of, we call it Meirim et HaNegev. Bring lights of Negev.
Lighting up the Negev.
Which were 7,000 youth. Came every night.
From where?
All over. It was the scouts, the Akiva, Matnasim, all the winter tours in the Negev.
All the winter camps. Oh, for the Hanukkah camps.
Hanukkah camps.
So from all over Israel?
Can.